You know what? Today, I've been thinking about this for a long time, and I didn't want this day to come, but I think it's time to pay our respects.
Mace, you did it now.
Ready to do this?
I'm born ready, boy.
Mace, you ready for this, dude? Mace is not ready. Mace ain't had a review to do in a year. Dude, he's out in Dallas just dealing while we're over here just working, actually slaving working. Away. Imagine, yeah. Dude.
Imagine.
Yo, what's going on, everybody? What's up? It's your boy, Zim.
Okay.
we don't need all bows and everything. We do need a bow for this flavor.
Oh, for sure.
I'm excited. So what we have in our hands right now is the limited edition Glitch Energy Phantom Potion. Check it out. Ooh, the camera's focusing on it too. Ooh, it's gonna be a good video, y'all. Yeah, it's limited edition Halloween flavor. It's supposed to be like a sour blue gummy worm, a frighteningly tasty blue gummy worm flavor.
Blueberry.
We couldn't get 5 minutes in before you had the bad puns.
Bad puns? Fantastic.
You like blue gummy worm?
Okay. I mean, it's like the blue Raz that isn't a real thing that doesn't exist, but somehow still tastes good.
I don't know any raspberry that's blue. I don't know how that became a thing, but it's a bomb flavor.
It is.
I'm super stoked for this one. Huge shout out to Glitch for getting this out to us so fast. Don't forget to use code EMGG for 30% off your Glitch Energy. Blam bam, thank you, ma'am. Let's take a look at the art. The artwork like kind of looks like you said, like the booze from Mario. We got like some little skulls over here. The Glitch logo, which honestly, I don't know if it's just me, but like the new formula, the logo looks so much cleaner. I feel like maybe it was just like oversized on the old container. I like the colors.
I like the artwork.
Yeah, it's very muted. It's like a navy blue, the super light blue. This is the new formula, new flavor. Be looking for a video later on about all the benefits of the new formula and the different patented ingredients. I think it's very important. There's a ton of competitors on the market, and realistically, Glitch is just the best.
Are there?
Well, competitor. Crack this open. Let's get a little sniffy poo going on.
ASMR.
I don't smell blue raspberry. They never smell like they taste, which isn't a bad thing.
If someone were to put this in front of me and be like, what flavor is this? Blue raspberry would not be on there. But here's the thing.
Does it taste good?
The flavor is going to sneak up on us. Scare us.
Like, I hope so. God, son of a mother. Boom. Oh my God. Boom. All right. So I can go make my water.
What?
I didn't make the water. My bad.
You didn't make the water.
Because we're bougie around here.
Bougie. Here's the thing. Right, it can't explode on me anymore.
It's right next to the computer, too.
Yeah, so it just explodes on the
video. The video cuts off, you know why. It's a brand new CO2 tank, too, so we're cranking.
Cranking 90. Yeah. There's a pop there.
That was a
I'm
pop.
I'm gonna stay away from that. He does all his own stunts.
All my own stunts, absolutely.
Somebody else didn't make that for
him. The stunt double did it. So what do I say, 10 to 10, 12 ounces? Yeah. Figure since we're doing the video, I guess I should follow the directions and set a good example or something, you know? I don't know why I smelled water. I don't know.
Well, I mean, carbonated water doesn't smell like water.
You know what? Today, I've been thinking about this for a long time, and I didn't want this day to come, but I think it's time to pay our respects.
Mace, you did it now.
Pour one out. It's over. It's over for the homie. Pink Scooper. You did good while you lasted.
Pink Scooper. Bite the bucket.
It just doesn't have the proper... Last time,
it doesn't have the proper measurement.
Yeah, last time we did the video, like...
It's like tiny.
Because the stuff's so much more potent than air quote competitors. Super. Look at that.
It looks the part. I'm going with
there you go. Good. Not bougie. Ooh, look how blue that turns.
Oh, also with the foam. Like it instantly started foaming.
That's cool. That. This doesn't feel right without Pink Scooper. I'm upset.
No one felt that toward me, bruh.
Every second counts, bro.
Yeah, every second counts. Let's try it. Oh, yeah.
That's some blue right there.
That's beautiful.
This is the example of when you just make your Glitch all willy-nilly. You don't follow directions.
No. 12 ounces of water with the ice. It's still 12 ounces of water.
YouTube.
Just with ice.
Does that look like 12 ounces of water? Here's 12 ounces
and
of water.
It's full of ice. Yeah. Yeah. Because you're like drinking warm Glitch, I guess.
No, I just got it out of the Primo cooler. We're chilling. All right. Let's do it. Ready?
Gotta give him some pop.
Woo! There it is. That's what I was hoping for. Woo! Let's go, baby. All right, bottoms up.
Yeah, Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Like it says on the tin, that's what that tastes like.
Wow.
You ever wanted to drink a gummy worm? There you go.
This is good. So if you like sour gummy worm candy, whether they're worms, bears, whatever, bears, it all tastes the same. Yeah. You know what it reminds me of? Like those worms that have two different sides, and usually it's the red side and the blue side. Blue side. 100% yeah. Tastes like the blue side. This is fire.
Not overly.
No.
Sour? Similar to
Falcon Smash?
Yeah, the Falcon Smash.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not over, like that's sour as well, but it's not overly sour. So if you're not super sour person, this should be okay.
Yeah, no, it's not even, yeah, it doesn't even have like a sour taste. Honestly, me personally, like, I wish it was like that, but I also understand that there's not.
Not everybody's like.
Yeah, there's not, you know, they got to kind of cater to the market.
A short market. People that want to drink lemon juice.
Yeah, okay. All right, look, it was for a good cause, okay? Fire flavor, go cop, limited edition. I don't know how long it lasts. I didn't get that intel. Go cop, Cody MGG, 30% off. 1 out of 10, what you thinking? It's up there.
An 8.
An 8? Okay.
I'll give that an 8.
No, I'm going to be honest. This is going to be number one on my list. This is going to be 9.5. Like, this flavor is fire. You guys know I keep it real. You know, you guys know I'm honest and let you know if I like something or I don't like something. This flavor is fire. Y'all need to get this. There's a reason it's a limited edition. Again, I don't know how long it's going to be. Out of the flavors we had, though, what would you, is it in your top 5, top 3? What you
of
got?
The new ones?
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. What about the old ones?
Top 10.
And we haven't had everything from the old one to the new one either yet. We still got.
Nah, there's still a couple flavors we
I got tons of flavors back here. Yes.
I haven't tried that yet. I haven't tried Dragon Sweat.
I'm excited for that Zero Infusion. Moonbow supposed to be like a candy, sugar candy. But yeah, that's it. That's all we got. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh,
okay.
That's what happened? We're done. Oh, you're just spilling it over?
Yeah, I was just
pouring it out for the homies.
Pouring one out for the homies, man. For Pink Scooper, bro. Here, look. The Eternal Slumber. Pour one out, homies. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe for Pink Scooper, if no one else. But yeah, that's all we got.
You.
Yeah,
you
will be haunted. You see the ghost? There's the ghost. That one's Pink Scooper. That one right there. All right, awesome, guys. Make sure to follow us on all social media platforms at Eastern Media GG. If you enjoy these, please make sure to hit that like, comment, subscribe. We do all kinds of awesome stuff, community montages. We've been killing it with the shorts lately. We have reaction videos, reviews.
Montages.
Live streaming. I started live streaming. Live streaming, dude.
Overwatch.
A little OV watch. That's it. Cody MGG, get you 30% off.
Wait, how much?
30.
No.
Yep. Not 10, not 20, but 30. Because we are the champions. Peace,
friends.